I am right in the lion's den, right here, right now. Hopefully sooner than later, it's gonna go doink. Like that. See what I mean? That's what I mean. Big old fat walleyes. Ain't the big fat one I was looking for. But you see what I'm talking about? I just changed up from the chartreuse. I just changed up from the red to the chartreuse. And right away, right in the top of the gullet, first fish in the morning. Say hello, Mr. Walleye. Now, it just goes to show you. Let's let him go. Look how chunky he is. Fat little thing. We got some big guys. I'm sure they're going to be big on the feed, man, and real nice and fat. But that's the thing, you know, looking around, find the right locations. And now you're using hair jigs like that. I got the 20 pound spiral thread braid. Check the point, always. I always put a nice little edge on those because, you know, you get through the little hard cartilage and bone, teeth and stuff. You can put a small barb on there. And with this presentation, when you're ripping like that, a lot of times you don't have a second opportunity to set again. You want that first set to make sure it finds its mark. If it doesn't, fish will shake, you'll lose it, you'll wonder why. Check your baits, check your lines, make sure your drags are always set. I got it fairly tight. I tighten it right down, so the line barely comes out. If the fish has got some size, I'll loosen off, let them pull a bit. You'd be surprised how good these walleyes fight when you just got the right rod, reel, 20 pound test and braid, and a little bucktail jig. If the sun gets up, fishing gets slower than I like, I'll go to the grub or something else, a little bit slower presentation, right in the weeds. But for now, search and destroy, baby.